Anytime we mix the big tank when we are applying pesticides and herbicides on lawns, we always want to make sure that we fill the tank up halfway with clean water and begin agitation so that way the chemicals can thoroughly mix together.